great and find the heart is pure, I am eternally in your debt. And where would a brave knight be without his noble steed?
All right, I hope you heard that. She called me a noble steed. She think I'm a steed.
The battle is won. You may remove your helmet, good sir knight.
No.
Why not?
I have helmet hair.
Please, I would look upon the face of my rescuer.
Oh, no, you wouldn't, Durst.
But how will you kiss me?
What? That wasn't in the job description.
Maybe it's a perk.
No, it's destiny. Oh, you must know how it goes. A princess locked in a tower and beset by a dragon is rescued by a brave knight. And then they share true love's first kiss.
With Shrek? You think... Wait. You think that Shrek is your true love?
Well, yes.
You think Shrek is your true love?
What is so funny?
Let's just say I'm not your type, okay?
Of course you are. You're my rescuer. Now remove your helmet.
Look, I really don't think this is a good idea.
Just take off the helmet.
I'm not going to.
Take it off.
No!
Now!
Okay! Easy! As you command, Your Highness. Princess, I was sent to rescue you by Lord Farquaad, okay? He's the one who wants to marry you.
Well, then why didn't he come rescue me?
Good question. You should ask him that when we get there.
But I have to be rescued by my true love. Not by some ogre and his pet.
Common tank engines indeed, snorted Thomas.
Well, so much for noble steed.
Look, Princess, you're not making my job any easier.
Well, I'm sorry, but your job is not my problem. You can tell Lord Farquaad that if he wants to rescue me properly, I'll be waiting for him right here.
Hey, I'm no one's messenger boy, all right? I'm a delivery boy.
You wouldn't dare.
You're coming, donkey. No, yep, I'm right behind.
Tomorrow? It'll take that long? Shouldn't we stop to make camp?
No, that'll take longer. We can keep going.
But there's robbers in the woods.
Whoa, time out, Shrek. Camp is definitely starting to sound good.
Hey, come on. I'm scarier than anything we're gonna see in this forest.
I need to find somewhere to camp now!